Pretty consistent. Puck centered but broken up by Nugent Hopkins. Stevenson for Gostad. Gostad wheels. Put it right in front and Klund scores! Klund got the rebound off the stick of Danny, and the Predators have a 3-0 lead 51 seconds into the second period.
So if you're looking for another boost after leg one from center ice, Klund gives it to his hockey club. The first minute of play here in the second period goes to the front of the net, stays there, and some good tenacious forechecking by the Nashville Predators. Got that puck loose, kept it going, got to Thane and got to the front of the net, Pete, and just wheel, throw it. What have we said? On a bad angle, wheel and throw it into the goaltender's feet. Good things happen, and Klund standing right all in the blue paint, I guess.
Yep.
Just clips it home.
Klund second from Gostad. We'll see if there's a secondary assist. Now going in deep after it. The puck, trying to whip that away. Fisher falls down. Gagne takes the puck away. Sam Gagne checked against the wall by Bartley. Put up the boards right around the referee, Greg Kimmerly. Fisher for Boychuk. Boychuk delay in his pass, chipped away by Yakupov. Sergei Kostitsyn will get the secondary assist on the Klund goal. Bartley back of the net, weaving his way up, and that will be an icing call. He was trying to hit Boychuk cutting through center, and they'll bring it back in the Nashville end.
So in the interview that Mark Howard had with Coach Trotz on intermission, Pete, I like what Coach Trotz says. He says, what do you think of your hockey club today? Coach Trotz says, I think we came out tonight with more purpose than we had for a while. I like that word, purpose. It sort of covers everything, doesn't it?
Ever.
It's one word, purpose, covers everything you're supposed to be doing. Have a purpose.
Puck flipped up and goes.